Yo, what is going on, everybody? This is RBT, and this might be the last time in a long time that happens. So today, as you see in the title, I am going to be ranking all 32 NFL helmets. Now, like I normally do, I'm gonna let some random website actually rank the helmets 32-1, so I can't make you that mad, but where I probably will make you mad is where I'll do my own personal rating on my opinion on each NFL helmet on a rating of like 1. Let's do 1-17. That's the highest we've done so far, so 1-17. I like the number 17 just for this particular moment, so that's what we're gonna do. Like, I've already ranked the uniforms, the logos, now the helmets. There's nothing else to rank. But if for some reason you can come up with something that I don't know of to rank, or if you just want to see any video in particular, let me know in the comment section below with a chance to be featured. Also, shameless plug, since I'm wearing it, hang in their merch. Top description box below. Top quality. Hopefully, guys, do enjoy today's video. And if you do, make sure to drop a like on the video, because every like really does help out the channel a lot. So let's see if we can smash 2,000 likes for today's video. Be sure to click the subscribe button if you are new to the channel. Once we do hit 200,000 subscribers, I am going to be doing a massive console giveaway to you guys. So be sure to subscribe to have a chance to take part in an incredible giveaway. And if you want to have another chance to win a console, I am doing an Instagram console giveaway once we do hit 10,000 followers. So be sure to go follow my Instagram if you haven't. Link in the description box below. Also, make sure to turn on the notification bell and have it selected to all videos so you do not miss any uploads on the channel. And starting today, I am going to start shouting out a comment every single video. The comment is going to be from the previous uploaded video, and one of the first 15 people to comment will be selected to be shouted out for my next video. So make sure you have notifications on to have a chance to be shouted out. As always, hang in their merch, top of the description box below. Every single dollar earned from the shirt sales is going directly to charity, getting so close to our goal of shirt sales. So be sure to go buy a shirt to be a part of a great cause while also rocking some awesome merch. Long intro, RBT over with. Let's get into the rest of the video. Using some random website called Yard Barker, and they have the Jacksonville Jaguars in dead last in rank number 32. Now, I'm not gonna lie, the uniforms that go with these helmets are disgustingly awful, but the helmets themselves don't actually look that bad. On a rating of 1-17, I give them like a 12. Not ugly. It's not the greatest looking thing, but it's not, I don't think it would be the dead last. Now, 31, they have, nah. Okay, this is personal. Okay, so this, they have the Tennessee Titans, my favorite team, as the second dead last in the NFL in terms of helmet. Now, we have new helmets. Titans new helmets. I'm gonna rate the new helmets because they look incredible. So these are our new helmets, and I love them. They are so beautiful. At least a 15 out of 17. Now, going back to this one, this is probably like, I mean, it's not, they're dogging our logo. I like our logo. I'm gonna say probably another 12 out of 17. It's just a little bit too plain. At 30, they have the Arizona Cardinals. Probably the reason they have some of these so low is because this particular helmet, just a logo on a white helmet. Now, the logo's cool, but it is kind of plain, so probably like 11 out of 17, just being so freaking plain. Now, the Denver Broncos, now, they don't like this one. They have them 29th. And I love this helmet. This helmet's actually pretty sick. Like, this website's already proved to be trash to me. So I'm gonna say at least a 14 out of 17. 28, they have the Baltimore Ravens. Another helmet I love, especially their black helmets with their logo. What is wrong? There's no way this is the 28th worst helmet in the NFL. I'm gonna say, once again, a good rating, like at least a 14 out of 17. This red website is trash. 26, they have another helmet I love. The Silver Lions helmets with their logo and the stripes, really cool. Dude, this helmet's like, this website's backwards. I'll give this one a 5th. I like this one a lot. Probably a 14 and a half out of 17. Now, the Chargers, okay, like, I understand these. These with just like white helmets with the logo on, okay, I understand why these would be considered bad. But I am a fan of the Chargers logo. So with that said, putting a good logo on just a plain helmet makes another probably 12 out of 17. Once again, one of my favorite helmets in the NFL. Silver with one of the coolest logos and the blue stripe looks pretty sick to me. Why are they so bad? Once again, like, I'm gonna give this one a 15 out of 17. I love the Carolina Panthers helmets. Well, unfortunately, the Redskins helmet can't be loaded, but it's another, like, decent helmet. Like, I don't understand this website. This one's probably like a 13 and a half out of 17. Still really solid. So next they have, the New England Patriots. Now, the Patriots is one that is kind of plain aside from the logo, and it's just not a white helmet. It's gray or silver, but I like it. I think they're just trying to trigger people. So this one's probably like a 13.5 out of 17. I guess the website's so trash, half the images can't be loaded. But next they have the Seahawks. Now the Seahawks, once again, I guess they could be considered a little plain since it's just blue with the logo on it. But I like the colors, I like the logo. It's solid, not bad. I give this one a 13 out of 17. Next I have the Minnesota Vikings, and this is one of the coolest helmets in the NFL. The Vikings have one of the coolest uniforms as a whole in the NFL, so why are they so low? The helmet isn't the best looking helmet. It's okay. Like at least a 14.5 out of 17. Okay, these people are completely backwards. Like the Falcons helmet, I know it's sort of like potentially could be plain, but just the color scheme with the logo on top of it just looks so simple and so sick. These are awesome. Like you can't look at that and tell me it's not a cool looking helmet. I think it's a 15 out of 17 at least. Next we have the Chiefs. Now the Chiefs, like, I'm just not a fan of just like the crayon looking arrowhead. And I know that's their logo, but it's their logo that I don't like on just a red helmet. So this one I understand, but like this should be behind. Like you can tell me the Broncos helmet's worse than this? I'm giving this one like a 11 out of 17. Now the Colts is one you really can't mess with because it's so simple, so unique, so traditional, but still at the same time a little too plain. But it's not a bad helmet really at all. I'll say like a 13.5 out of 17. Now the Browns. I actually think the Browns helmet, they're so, like, obviously it's so freaking simple. But look at this, it's sick. It just looks freaking sick. Still don't understand why they're called the Browns and the freaking helmet's orange. But aside from that, I think it's a 15 out of 17 helmet. New York Giants. A helmet that, I don't know, for some reason, I don't know. Maybe I'm like a blind guy, but I'm not liking it looking at this right now. I'm going to say like a 13 out of 17. Now they have the San Francisco 49ers with the 14th best helmet. I think it's a pretty cool looking helmet. The gold's really cool with the red stripe and the logo. Just all flows together well. Probably a 14.5 out of 17. Houston Texans. Now, I'm not a fan of the Texans logo by itself, but you put the logo on this helmet and just the colors, I guess, together and the black face mask. Like, it looks pretty sweet right here, I'm not gonna lie. Probably a 14 out of 17. Chicago Bears. Like, another one that's really traditional, really iconic, but this one's just a little too plain for me, man. I know some of them are like the same exact setup. You know, a plain just color as the helmet, there's the logo on top of it. Some of them like go better together than others. And this one to me personally doesn't go together real well. So like a 12 out of 17. Philadelphia Eagles. This is probably my favorite helmet in the NFL. With that said, I'm gonna give it a 16.5 out of 17. How is there 10 helmets better than this one? I don't know. The wings coming off, that's just so sick. The Saints. The Saints at 10 for them. Cool helmet, gold with a cool looking logo and the stripe. But I don't know. It's just gonna be so hard for me to unbiasedly rank these helmets now that I know the Eagles. They have with 10 teams ahead of the Eagles. I don't understand, but this is a cool helmet nonetheless. So probably like a 14 out of 17. The Pittsburgh Steelers. I like it. One of the other helmets that I don't necessarily am not the biggest fan of the aestheticness of the logo itself, but with the color and the helmets, it just goes together pretty well. Probably another 14.5 out of 17. The Oakland Raiders. A helmet that is simple, but goes together. Kind of just like I said with the Steelers. But I don't know, the black stripe makes it look super cool with the silver and just the logo in general. I like the logo. This is probably a 15 out of 17 for me. New York Jets. Now, if I was just to look at the colors, I wouldn't be the biggest fan, but for some weird reason, this all goes together pretty well. I don't know why, but I'm still gonna give this one a solid 14.5 out of 17. There's a lot of, like, I don't think there's any, like, real bad-looking helmets in the NFL. Hence why there hasn't been that many bad already. Green Bay Packers, a sick, sick helmet. They have this one as the sixth best. Like, how do they have five helmets ahead of the Packers and Eagles? But anyways, cool helmet, of course, one of the best in the NFL. 15 out of 17. Now they have the Bucks helmet at number 5, I believe. And it's a cool helmet, but I still think, you know, the Eagles and Packers for sure is better than this. But in itself, it's a good helmet. A 14 and 14 and a 17. Buffalo Bills. How is this one? How is this the fourth best helmet in the NFL? Don't get me, like, wrong. I like it. But not that much. Probably a 13.5 out of 17. LA Rams. Now, this one, okay. You could probably argue that this This, the Eagles helmet and the Packers helmet are some of the coolest in the NFL. This is another really good rating, like a 16 out of 17. This is just so sick. Cincinnati Bengals. Now, the Bengals logo by itself, not my favorite. Their uniforms itself, not my favorite, but their helmet, kind of like the Eagles too. Like, this is also really sick. So this is probably a 15 and a half out of 17. And this website, Yard Barker, the Cowboys is the only one that's left, right? So they have to have the Cowboys. Why do so many websites love everything Cowboys? Cowboys logo is always number one. Helmet's number one. Like, it's a cool helmet, don't get me wrong, but is this helmet better looking than the Eagles? Better looking than the Packers? Better looking than the Rams? I don't think so. A good helmet, but not number one. I'm gonna go 15 out of 17. So hope you guys did enjoy today's video, and if you do, make sure to drop a big thumbs up so I do know you want to see more videos like this on my channel. Like I said at the beginning of the video, do leave your video ideas in the comment section below for a chance to be featured in an upcoming video. Subscribe if you are new and turn on the notification bell if you haven't. Let me know your favorite NFL helmet that is not your favorite team's helmet in the comment section below. With that said, I'll catch you guys next time. Have a great rest of your day. God bless and peace.